This video demonstrates basic navigation of the major legal research platforms Westlaw Edge and Lexis Advance. After watching, you should be able to identify individual sources, use the pre-search filters to limit the scope of your search, and use the post-search filters to limit your search results. We'll start here on the Westlaw Edge homepage. From here, you will see the global search bar at the top of the page and the options for pre-search filtering under the browse menus. From this starting place, you will see that the gray lettering in the global search bar indicates that a search from here will search the entire Westlaw Edge platform. Carefully consider whether this level of searching best suits your research plan. A search from this place will retrieve the highest number of results across the most varied content, including cases, statutes, regulations, secondary sources, everything that Westlaw has to offer. You have a few options for limiting the universe of material to search before you begin. First is the most direct. If you have a precise title of a publication or the name of a database, you can call it up from the global search bar. So for example, I can call up American Law Reports, by slowly typing the title and then choosing it from the suggested items. You may also type a citation to a primary source in the search bar to directly retrieve a specific document. This is the fastest way to access known content. If you are conducting a broader search across more than one source, you will use the pre-search content filters below. Under the Browse menu, first choose the content type under the All Content tab, or choose between state and federal materials. As an example, I will choose to filter my search only to secondary sources. Notice at the top of the page now, the gray lettering in the search bar is reminding you that you are searching only secondary sources. Now my choices are to limit my search by content type, jurisdiction, topic, or publication series. If I know that I'm researching an area of developing law, then I would consider a search in law reviews and journals. Any search performed from this page is limited to the 1,043 law reviews and journals on the Westlaw Edge platform. From here, I'm going to try a basic search for the terms Bitcoin and currency. This search retrieves a total of 929 results. This is far too many to be helpful to us, so now is the time to consider post-search filters to narrow these results further. I may choose to introduce a new search term, limit by jurisdiction, by date, or the other options here on the left sidebar. I'm going to try adding an additional term. Apply the filter. And now I have 545 of the original 929 results that also contain this new term. Continue using the post-search filters in this way until the results match your needs. Let's take a look at how this same search process works on Lexis Advance. This is the Lexis Advance homepage. In a similar fashion to the Westlaw homepage, we have a global search bar. A search from here will retrieve results from across the entire Lexis Advance platform, including all types of sources from all jurisdictions. Again, the most direct way to access known content on the platform is to call it up by the global search bar. If you have a precise title of a publication or the name of a database, you can begin by slowly typing the title and then choosing it from the suggested items. For example, I may type AmJur and select American Jurisprudence 2D to start a search only in that publication. You may also type a citation to a primary source in the search bar to directly retrieve a specific document, and this is the fastest way to access known content. If you are conducting a broader search across more than one source, you will use the pre-search content filters. Under the Explore content menu, first make a selection under the Content Type tab. As an example, I will choose to filter my search only to secondary materials. Now my choices are to filter by jurisdiction, content type, publisher, or practice area. If I know that I'm researching a developing area of law, I might choose to limit my search to law reviews and journals. Any search performed on this page is limited to the collection of law reviews and journals on the Lexis Advance platform. A basic search for the terms Bitcoin and currency returned 915 results. Note the slight difference here between Westlaw Edge and Lexis Advance in terms of the search results. The two platforms contain different journals and the contents of those journals for different spans of time. So sometimes in your research plan, you'll want to consider using both. Now's the time to consider also using post-search filters to narrow our results from 915 to something more manageable. So again, I'm going to add an additional term. So if I search within results and add the term cryptocurrency again, now my results are limited to 539 articles of the 915 original search results. I can continue filtering in this way until the search results meet my needs. Please use this video as a reference when performing searches in Westlaw Edge and Lexis Advance going forward. See a law librarian or your legal research professor with any questions.